Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is the Boni Soma. It's called Boni Soma because, first of all the pieces have this bony structure. I made the bony structure with the Anthropology Element software, and it's called Soma because the puzzle is the Soma Cube, the famous one by Piet Hein, but now with these pieces. So let me first dump the pieces and show you what they look like. Well, here you have the full set. And the object of the puzzle is, of course, make a cube again, or maybe make some other fun shapes as you like. The real reason for me to make this was to experiment with the cages. What you see here is a single layer cage, and the cube closes like this, and the pieces go in like that. In comparison, I showed you earlier the bony pentominoes, and there we had the cage that has solid parts, and well, you can still look through it, but it's much more sturdy. On the other hand, with the bony pentominoes, it's very hard to see what's at the inside, whereas the colorful structure of the bony soma, you can see easily through the cage. So yeah, this is my experiment, and I'm curious to know what you think about this experiment. So my question to you is, what cage do you like better? The one of the bony soma or the one of the bony pentominoes? Thank you for watching.